Hello friends! On your screen you can see a clip from the Pepper and Carrot motion comic. And in this video course, I'll teach you how to create such an animation. You can download files for this lesson by following relevant links in description of this video. If you purchased the full course, then you can find them included in the archive. For the further work, we need GIMP and Blender, with the Core Tools add-on installed for both. Let's start with installing the Core Tools add-on in GIMP. Open the downloaded Core Tools folder and copy the file located in the GIMP folder. Then, go to the GIMP Settings folder and find the Plugins folder. Paste the file we copied from Core Tools. Make sure that the add-on is executable. Done! The Core Tools add-on allows GIMP to export every layer into separate pictures as a PNG. The add-on also exports additional information about the placement of each layer. Now, let's open our Aura file in GIMP. Here is the character you saw in the beginning of this video. Notice, it's separated into layers so that we can animate it. For some parts, you can see several versions exist. For example, there are different variants of mouth here. The grouping tells the export plugin to treat those parts specially and allow to switch them during the animation process. For all other cases, however, the parts should not be grouped. So let's start exporting. Click File, then Export to Core Tools. Next, enter the name and path of the scene. Done. Let's check the result. As you can see, the add-on created a folder where we can find all our layers separated. Also, there is a file with the JSON extension. This file stores information about coordinates of each layer. We will need it to import our scene into Blender. But first, we need to install Core Tools add-on for Blender. Just like in the beginning, start by opening the downloaded Core Tools folder. Open the Blender folder inside. Here we can see another folder, Core Tools. We need to make a ZIP archive for it. Done. Next, let's run Blender. Go to File, User Preferences, and find the Add-ons tab. Then click on the Install from File button. Select the Core Tools ZIP archive. After that, find the installed add-on. Put a tick before it and click Save User Settings. Done! If you've done everything correct, then in Tools menu, the one which is opened by T key, the Cutout Animation tab will appear. Let's import our scene. Delete the start scene. Now you need to snap your cursor to the center. To do that, you need to press the key combination Shift plus S and choose Cursor to center. Then go to Cutout Animation in T menu and click on Create New Sprite. A plane axis object is created. Our scene will be linked to it. Now press the Import Sprite button and choose the JSON file which was created earlier. Voila! we have successfully imported our scene into Blender. Everything is in its place.